Hey everyone, so I wanted to incorporate several hairstyles in this video. For those who are going back to school and just want an easy way of doing your hair, this is perfect for second day hair or days that you just don't want hair in your face when you're studying. These hairstyles you can also wear for work as well. So if you want to see how this is done, continue watching. Alright, first I'm going to part this into even thirds. So I'm going to part the bottom one first, clip this hair out of the way. Okay, then I'm going to divide this bottom part into twos. Take a section and split into three strands, and then just do a regular braid. And then cross the one that's closer to you towards the middle, and pick up a small section and incorporate that towards the middle. Then I'm not going to pick anything up from the other side, I'm just going to braid that. And then doing the same thing, take a section towards the middle, and then braid the top one. Braid the one that's closer to you towards the middle. Take a section of hair, braid the top, and then just repeat this until you're done. Now I'm going to tie this off with a mini hair tie. Then I'm just going to repeat the same thing on this side. Now I'm going to part the next third, but this time I'm going to take the crown part. Again, split into two. Same thing on this side. Top part here, just give it a light tease. Grab everything. I'm going to twist it into a bun. Then I have this small spin pin here. I'm going to just go towards the center a little bit, pull it out, and then wrap it around the bun, and then just twist in. Same thing, just grab towards the center a little bit, pull it out, and then twist under. I'm going to take these two and then tie it together. And then I'm going to do another tie. And then just tuck the ends underneath. Again, secure it with these spin pins here. If you don't have spin pins, just secure it with a regular pin. Same thing. Tie it. So what I'm going to do is do just a twist on this side. I'm going to add a bobby pin after each twist so it stays secure. I'm going to add it towards just every few twists. And I'm taking this and then just twist it out. And then I'm going to do the same for this side. And then just every few twists, add a bobby pin. Alright, so this is what it looks like. And here is the front. And then what I'm going to do is split down this side here. And then I'm going to split down this side here. And then I'm going to take this part here, move it aside, and pull this bottom into a ponytail. Just going to give it a light tease. And then give it a good twist, and then pin it down. then just twist back. Like so. And then kind of loosen out. Loosen this part here. And then do the same thing for the side. Give it a good twist. Then I'm going to take this bottom strand here and I'm going to wrap it around the base. And this is what the front looks like. For this hairstyle, I'm just going to take three strands. Then I'm going to just braid underneath, like so. And then I'm going to grab a section on the bottom, incorporate towards the middle, and then braid that, but don't take anything from the top. I'm going to do the same thing, like so. And I'm just going to stop right here, towards the middle. Like that. I'm taking a pin and I'm just going to pin that into place. And this side, same thing, three strands. Unclip this part here and then grab everything into a ponytail and then I'm going to tie this off and then taking a strand, wrap it around the base and then pin into place. Okay, so for this one here, same thing. I'm going to pull this off to the side and pull this off to the side and then I'm going to twist this into a bun. Then I'm going to take the bigger spin pin here, stick towards the center and then pull out and twist in. Grab a piece from the center and then pull out and then grab hair and then twist. So you want to twist under. This gives you like the tightest bun. Then I'm going to do a backwards French braid. All you do is just, you know, braid under like what we did before. Okay, then I'm going to wrap this right around the bun and just pin it down. I'm doing the same thing for this side. So that's it for this look. This is what the front looks like. So the final look is actually really, really simple. What we're gonna do is just pull everything into a high ponytail, tie it off. Then taking a section of hair from underneath, roll it around the base of the hair tie and pin it down. Okay. Then I'm going to tie off the ends of my ponytail like so. Then go ahead and just tuck this right underneath and pin down. And then you'll have a fan here. And just smooth down the edges and pin down.
These are my bangs here, which I can always just braid down. But this is what it looks like.
So I hope these hairstyles give you an idea of what to do for school, for work, or even a night out. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below, or you can tweet me at LaBelleMel31, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!